Here I am boiling a dozen organic eggs.
To get hard-boiled eggs, boil for 10 minutes.
To make the eggs easier to peel, pour off the boiling water and rinse with cold water.
In the meantime, take 1 cup of pure water with no chlorine in it and add 1 tablespoon of pickling salt or kosher salt. Now, if you have chlorine in your water, my understanding is that you could boil it off and cool the water.
I have peeled the eggs and the eggshells. Throw it on your garden. They are great natural plant food. At this point, I could just put the eggs in a jar with salt solution.
I'm going to add these flavorings to make it more delicious. Here I have onion, a slice with the skin on it, and garlic with the skin, and dill, and crushed pepper, and beets. Keep in mind the skins carry yeasts, and that starts the fermentation process. And you don't have to add much of anything because the salt water exaggerates the taste.
Add the rest of the eggs, then pour on the salt water.
I refrigerate it in a few hours, and you can eat these in a few days. Keep in mind, fermentation lasts for a few months, not a few years.
This is what it looks like in a few days. It becomes a very pretty pink color from the beets.
Another spice you can add to these eggs is turmeric and pepper, and this makes the eggs a yellow color, and they're very delicious.
I like to soak it 5 minutes before I eat it, or the night before, to get the excess salt off. You'll still get the benefits of the fermentation probiotic.